So, as I said in my turn indicator video, that I had another mod video coming, but just waiting for some parts. Well, here is the first package that actually came before my turn indicator video. So this is from Classic Parts Limited in the UK. And here we got Halcyon, or Halcyon, however you pronounce it. Compact motorcycle goggles with brown leather and with the polished chrome plating over brass frames. And those are with the smoked lenses. So really cool classic goggles. And I have been looking a bit on open-faced helmets. And yeah, this will fit really nicely to that and for really hot summer days. And then here's two more packages in the box. And yeah, this is for my bike, to give it an even more classic look, as you can see here on this picture. So those are the classic Halcyon or Halcyon bar end mirrors seen on old BSAs at this time. And yeah, then I were about to fit those. I got bolts to fit in the threads on my fittings that are on the bike today. But yeah, sadly, those didn't fit. Instead, I would need custom fittings for those mirrors sent out and swap the fittings in my handlebars. Classic Parts Limited, they sent me the fittings free of charge, but yeah, a bit of a Swedish Post rant. They stopped the package in customs, and even though I tried to mail them and I called them, but they decided to send them back to the UK. So yeah, this have been a really frustrating time with the Swedish Posts. But yeah, finally today I got the right fittings, even though I had to pay customs again, even though I shouldn't have to. But yeah, that's just how it is, and I at least got them and can now change my bar end mirrors to the classic Halcyon ones. So the first thing I had to do is to unscrew my bar end mirror. Take a bolt and not screwing it all the way in, and then I took a plier, held down and then whacked a bit to get the fitting out of the handlebar, and then just sliding in the new fitting and tightened the bolt. Did the same for the left one, and yeah, here is the final result. Really liking the new classic look on flash. Have really started to get cold here, and sadly won't be many rides trying those new mirrors, but yeah, I will definitely do one more ride, taking the bike for winter storage. But yeah, really pleased, and thanks for watching. Hope you liked the video. If you did, please like and subscribe, and I see you in the next one. Take care. Bye-bye.